In the cellars of the 16th century, a magic communion between the oaks of the Gers and our brandy takes place. Ancestral work of patience and savoir-faire. Here matures our Armagnac.